Have you ever wondered how much your relationship with your father shapes your adult life? This is a profoundly significant question. The bond between a father and a child is powerful and influential. It can nurture a sense of security and self-esteem. However, when this bond is tarnished by absence or neglect, it can lead to deep emotional scars or father wounds. These wounds can affect a person's emotional health, causing feelings of inadequacy and rejection. Yet recognizing these wounds is key to healing and personal growth. It's an important journey towards self-worth and empowerment. The relationship with your father shapes your adult life. It's a truth that warrants our attention and understanding. So what happens when the father-child relationship is marked by absence, neglect, or abuse? Enter the concept of father wounds, deep emotional scars from a neglectful or abusive father. These invisible marks on the soul influence our behaviors, feelings, and relationships, often manifesting in feelings of abandonment, rejection, or inadequacy. These wounds can spiral into psychological disorders and physical health issues, such as anxiety, depression, and stress-related ailments. These unseen injuries can inhibit us from reaching our potential and living our best lives. But remember, recognizing these father wounds is the first step towards healing and transformation. But there's hope. Healing is possible, and it starts with understanding and confronting the pain. This journey towards healing a father wound is about delving deep into the layers of hurt to find the root cause of the pain. It isn't easy and requires courage and resilience to confront the shadows of your past. Self-discovery is essential. It involves understanding yourself beyond your influence. You're not just a victim of your father's actions, you are a person with your own identity. It's crucial to examine your beliefs about fatherhood, masculinity, and your own identity, questioning and challenging these beliefs to redefine them. Releasing unresolved emotions and learning to forgive is a profound part of this healing. It involves therapy and self-reflection, providing a safe space to explore your pain and develop healthier coping mechanisms. Healing a father wound is a journey of personal transformation that empowers us to break the cycle of dysfunction and create a brighter future. This journey of healing reclaims our sense of self, brings inner peace, and opens the door to a future of fulfillment and joy. What does life look like after healing a father wound? Post-healing, individuals tend to transform profoundly. They nurture healthier relationships, replacing old harmful patterns with empowering dynamics. They evolve into better parents, breaking the generational pain cycle. They reclaim their self-identity, letting go of past traumas. By addressing our father wounds, we can find inner peace and embark on a path of personal growth and transformation.